It's been great. Oh, I tell you, one of the best things I've ever done was to marry you.
That was such a beautiful honeymoon.
Oh, I enjoyed it. Wow, you're excellent.
What's that in your pocket, baby?
Oh, well, you know, I thought about it, and I said, boy, I better make sure I bring some things for our lives that we're going to have together, you know. And so, you know, I made sure that I got us some toothpaste. And, you know, I brought some Crest so we can have fresh breath.
I'm sweet, baby, you know. I like Colgate. I use Colgate.
Oh, you like Colgate.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, I got it.
Mm-hmm.
What we can do, the first tube we buy will be Colgate. And then when we run out, we'll get Crest.
Oh,
I love
you.
It's so good being married to you.
Oh, thank you, Lord.
You know, well, I tell you, that worked out so well. I want to, and I know you didn't know this, but I plan to show you the world. And I want to start with the United States. So we're going to drive over the country. And I'm telling you now, we are going to some of the most fabulous places. And we are going to hit the expressway and get there as quickly as we can.
Woo. Baby, you know what? I love going on trips, but I hate the expressway. I like to just cruise along and just, you know, just go easy. A little country ride, you know.
You hate the expressway?
I hate the expressway. You're not trying to get on and...
Well, now it's gonna be kind of hard to get to places we want to see without using an expressway.
Well, the Lord will work it out.
That's right. He said, "Pray about
Jesus
everything." Well, I tell you what. Let's just keep going. All my life, Sunday has been so special, and what's made it special for me, and I just wanted to share this with you, is the dinner that my mother would always prepare. I mean, she would do the whole thing with the turkey and dressing, and even, it wasn't even a special occasion, and dessert. So I'm looking forward to tasting your meals.
You think I'm gonna cook on Sunday? I don't do Sunday. I don't cook Sunday dinner. I'm used to going out every Sunday.
You're used to going out every Sunday?
Yes, to a nice restaurant every Sunday. We don't cook on Sunday. Our family don't cook on Sunday.
Wait a minute. I can't believe that. I mean, how could you expect to go out every Sunday?
Because I work 5 days a week. My great-grandmama used to cook on Sunday. My mama didn't cook on Sunday. We always went out to dinner on Sunday. That's our day out, the day of rest, remember?
Well, you know what? Listen, let's just keep going.
Well,
because
yeah.
I've got some other things I probably need to share with you.
You sure do.
You know, when we come to church, you know the power of God is in the church. And we need to be in the front seat so we can be the first to receive that anointing.
Baby, have you ever seen me on the front row at this church? As long as you've known me, I sit in the balcony because I like to see everything that's going on.
But wait a minute now. You're married to me. We're supposed to be one, and the one sits on the front row.
Well, this one likes to sit in the balcony because didn't Pastor say that the anointing is all over the building?
Well, you know, I'm going to tell you something. We need to cover a few more things because I can see we need to work through some stuff.
Whoa, no, you got your little stuff. I got some stuff, too. I got some stuff, too, if you want to talk about some stuff.
Yeah, I want to talk about some things.
I got a little bag of stuff I can bring now.
Check this out.
I got some stuff in my bag. You want to talk about some stuff?
Oh, now, wait a minute. I tell you what. You got your bag. We need to see about my bag. Because I got a few more things, obviously, than you got to go over. And I think we need to deal with these things.
No. Brother, you ain't said nothing about some baggage. I'll show you baggage. I got baggage for you. I'm talking about I'm cooking on something. You watch your doggone mind up in here. Now, here. This is is baggage I got with me now.
Oh my goodness.
Oh! Yeah!
Stream 3. It may be showing at a home near you.